I'm Ranger Savannah, and I am a new ranger here at Medoc Mountain State Park. And today we're going to be talking about the Neuse River Waterdog, or also known as the Carolina Mudpuppy. And so the Carolina Mudpuppy is a type of salamander. And so a salamander is an amphibian. And an amphibian is an animal that is aquatic or semi-aquatic that breathes through their skin. Some salamanders have lungs and others don't. The Neuse River Waterdog is a salamander that does not have lungs, but it can breathe through its skin, and it also has these large appendages that are external gills, meaning gills that are on the outside of their face. And so these gills also help them respire. It helps when water passes over them, then it helps them to breathe the oxygen that's in the water. And so these are solely aquatic salamanders, meaning they spend their whole life in the water. And they are also a good indicator species, meaning that they can detect when pollutants or bad things are in the water. So since these guys live in the water, they can get up to 11 inches long, and they eat aquatic critters. So they eat these little macroinvertebrates, which are larvae. They're insect larvae. Some of them are really small, some can get bigger, and they eat that. And those macroinvertebrates are also indicator species of water quality in the streams. And so those are things that they like to eat in small fish. And so the Neuse River Waterdog can only be found in the Neuse River Basin or the Tarpamlico River Basins in North Carolina. So a river basin is where all of the streams and different sources of water flow into an area. It's almost like a bowl. And so they only live in those two water basins, making them an endemic species. So an endemic species is a species that can only be found in one spot. So they're unique to this area. And one other thing about the Neuse River Waterdog is it has unique toes. So on the hind toes, most salamanders have five. But the Neuse River Waterdog only has four. It has four toes on both the front appendages and the hind appendages, where most salamanders only have four on the front and five on the back. So that's another thing that makes them unique. They're also scent feeders, meaning that they smell out their prey. So when they go into the water to sniff out those macroinvertebrates, that's how they find them. They usually don't find them by sight. Their sight isn't that great. But most of the time they can find them underneath rocks or flowing through the water. And they like to live in streams and rivers that are at least 15 meters wide. And they are most active in cold waters as well. So right now it's December, so they're probably getting pretty active in the water. They really love cold water. And that is our unique endemic species, the Neuse River Waterdog, also known as the Carolina Mudpuppy.